Hello, hello, Joe. This is Tim Pro. Well, I got this Kenworth that I'm actually doing the front windows, and I'm doing the what's it called? The strip and some other stuff. So I'm just recording. I was gonna go live, but I'm just gonna do record. So I'm gonna just start doing with this windows. So that's it. Let me get started with this. All right, Bato. I'm gonna just Tony. ¿Qué onda? Mande. Donde quieras, güey. Si quieres, si no hay pedo contigo, o quieres mover el Subaru, ahí está bien, o lo quieres meter así, ¿sí? Tengo toda la llave. So my body's gonna do the fix the my girl's car, so I need to replace the rotors and the brake pads. ¿Qué ha habido?
Hey.
¿Cómo andas?
Ahí nomás, mira.
Chingándole. ¿Qué más, va?
Sí.
Hay que meterle, papá. Hay que darle crán a la crán. Anyway, I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be outside because, I don't have. Oof. So I'm gonna put ceramic on this thing. And then I'm gonna do it outside. Hopefully everything goes well. So let's get started with this, fellas. Like I said, I wanted to do live, but I just wanna do recording for now. And then let me see. Okay, I'm gonna use the zip on this one. I'm gonna do it a little bit, I will say, different. So we'll see how it goes. All right, we gotta just deep clean this stuff. Of course, the phone might be gonna be off the hook. I might, may not. Who knows? But anyways, it looks like every other car. The only difference is that we're outside and there is more probabilities. Oh my fucking squeaky! I fucking left it inside. Anyways, I'm gonna grab this little one. I don't like to grab this little one, to be honest. Let me see. Ah, que la chingamos. Anyway, I'm gonna do it that way then. Let me see. I have nothing else. Not this little one. I don't wanna use this. I like this squeegee. And I don't wanna fuck it up. But you know what, guys? Let me go bring my fucking squeegee. And I'll be right back. So that way we all in the same spot. Where's my squeegee? Okay, what is it? Oh my god, I left it in the car, did I? Oh no, they're right here. There you go. They're both. I gotta redo this one too, guys. It's a little work to do today. I just did a strip cross. Strip across the windshield with a customer. Then, what else? Okay. So the best way for this stuff, I don't know. This is gonna be a little bitch, to be honest with you. Because there is a lot of shit in here. Is there a way to move this crap, by the way? No. It makes it a little uncomfortable. So, let me see. Let me see here. See how I'm gonna do it. To do it the best way as possible. Try to lift it more. A little bit more. Like I said, I think I'm gonna start from the bottom part. Okay, this is the bottom part. So I peel it already. So it peeled. Okay. All right. So let me see. Alright, let me see here, fellas. Let me see how this is gonna work. Because it's gonna be a little a challenge, this thing. Okay, let me see here. I don't know if I don't know what I need any. But yeah, I would. So there it goes. It goes in. It's gonna be all the parts. Going in, so there it goes. Nice. Well, let me see. It's going. Let me see.
Eh? Está en el globo. Sí, ahí está.
It's gone. Come on, shit. Jeez. All right, so it's just patient, guys. Just patient. Just, you know, peel it backwards from the bottom to the top instead of top bottom. Okay. And be in position. There he goes. Just like that. So I hope it's gonna be fine. Like I said, I went from the bottom to the top. Instead of top to bottom, right, like two stage, so like that looks like it's gonna be a little bit better, right? So here he goes. Nice. There it is. So that way he's gonna have a great performance. So squeeze it out, squeeze that, just like Texas squeeze. But this is Texas Tick Pro. Yes. So let's see, guys. So after that, we're gonna do the other side, and it's gonna be the same way. You know. I mean, they're not gonna be perfect, but you know, something better than just, you know. Then doing it from the top to the bottom and all that shit. So like that's a little bit better. Now I started, you know, from the bottom, then the top. Brick, I mean, of course, with a pattern, because if you do sometimes it's just hand cut and it's a little windy and stuff like that, it becomes a little bit pain in the ass. There it goes. Perfect. So, yeah. There you go. Yes. So. Perfecto. Let's see. See? It wasn't as difficult. Now, in here, I'm going to do the strip. I'm going to remove the toll tag. As far as you know, we all know, we do in Texas have toll tags. I have a toll tag, but I don't put that shit on my car. I don't like it. Well, you know, I kind of put it right now because I got just the plastic that I can relocate that shit anywhere that I want. So, you know, but it is like that, guys. See, this is a 2016 Kenworth T something. I put the patterns from the T800, which are the same patterns. And then, you know, then I'm gonna do the other window. Let me go get it and then get it done. All right. Worked out just fine though.
Did it?
Yeah, it worked the way I wanted to do it. So let me go the other pattern. All right, fellas. So just like I said, we gotta just do this. You know, wet it, seal it, just wet it, and then wet it, and then same thing, guys. I want to start from the bottom part. That way it's easier. Those sweeps aren't that tight. And then we go to the other side and knock that out. So let's see to put this thing in here, that way there's not too much air. Oh, my tape. See my masking tape. I need that. What is it? I left it there or I brought it over here? What the fuck did I do with it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. It's better, huh? So. Okay, so. Right, with this one, that'd be cool to do the windshield, let me tell you.
Yeah, just like that one.
Alright, fellas. I think, let me see how it's gonna be in here. But, we have to.
Yeah, I'm recording. I was gonna do live, but I'm just recording. Huh?
That's a nifty setup.
Yeah. So we're taping this. You know this. Help.
¿Cuál es tapas?
Las partes.
Ah, están en la cajuela, güey. Ahí está todo. Sí. Gracias.
All right, fellas. So, cover up. Everything covered up. Done. There you go. Damn, it's a bunch of air. Okay, so there's more air coming through here. Oh yeah, most definitely. Okay, now it's gonna be a little bit tight here, but we're gonna definitely get it done. Okay, let me clean this bar first. I'm gonna do it quick because the sun is heating. Actually, I wanted to start this earlier because of this problem with the sun. It's facing me. So I need to start it doing from here quicker. I don't think I'm gonna have any too much issues because if I pull the door panel, opens up the gap so I can bottom load. On top of that, I'm gonna be peeling for the bottom part. So I'm not gonna be peeling the whole thing. So that way I can roll it up like if I was doing a back window of a windshield. So just that though. Yeah, I'm gonna open the window and it's gonna be some sun coming in, but you know, we gotta do what we gotta do. You know, what time is it? Oh, 11. This guy comes with a Tesla. I need to actually redo one back window on a Tesla. This customer came and unfortunately catch up some dirt. So just the back window is a Tesla Model S. And then I gotta do that. And then everything's getting backed up for me. Actually, I was supposed to have, as I told you guys before, I was gonna have my mentor coming to work for me, but this dude didn't show up on Saturday. I sent him a message. He said that he was going to called me, he never did. And then he said he wants to work, but it doesn't seem like he wants to do. You know, not showing up, like we have talked before. You know, and how come you wanna work like that, buddy? You know what I'm saying? So, you don't wanna make money, or you do wanna make money? That's a question. Come on, there you go, come on, go down, go down. So, okay, come on, yeah, go down, there you go, same thing, guys, same thing, okay, same thing. Ah, come on. That's a problem right there. So, there he goes. I hope he doesn't catch any. Alright, fellas. See? That's it. Okay. Just like that. Okay. We just gotta move quick. On top of that, we got the song right there. Then. It's my squid. Here it is. So let's get the water out. Go. Nice. There we go. Nice. I gotta heat up on the top part because it's gonna, I don't wanna lay too quick. So I might wanna have to roll it up a little bit without that to touch. And then I need to get back there and seal it. So I don't know, sometimes whenever you have some window film sitting there and not using it, that might cause it, whenever you're installing it, start folding back. So just order as you go. Don't get too much stuck because that's what could happen with it. So, like I said, just like that. So this is a Kenworth 2016. And then yes. Squeeze it as much water as possible, even though it's gonna dry quick. This is hotter now. So it won't take as much as long time to cure that out. It's Texas, so it's a little bit different. So, yes. What I'm gonna do now is, let me open up, get my, get my heat gun, my torch. Brush this out, and then need to, heck yeah, it's coming, so let me a little torch. Wind in here, trying to warm up the top edge. Try to warm it up. It doesn't feel like it's doing anything. Let me see here now. If I can do some type of laying it on the glass. There you go. See, it's a little bit lifted. So a little heat will help to lay the film down a little bit. Normally happens in here in these edges. Okay, so for the most part it's good though, ain't bad at all. Came out good. So now we're gonna step up in a little bit, put the strip across the windshield. I gotta remove. Okay, just make sure this heat it up pretty good, and then after that, just that, guys. Making sure it's all sealed, like I said, all good at the top, and that's it. You're good to go. And roll it up, and that's it. And you won't have any issues whatsoever. Just make sure the bottom part in here. And look, for example, I see something in here. This. So a little torch. Boom. So that's it. The torch. That's it. Okay. So this guy's be all set for that. And after, I'm gonna do super close the windshield.
Just the strip too, right? And that's it. You want the back window done as well? How dark do you want the back?
I don't really ever use it, so it doesn't matter to me.
Okay.
And can you do that little one on the door?
You want to do that too? Okay. Yeah. Alrighty. Alright. So let's do that. So I got those two fronts done. Then let me put some let me see if brother we can do dark on that one. Let me try it out dark. Let's see.
You don't want
the square?
How much that gonna be?
I mean, how dark do you wanna go? So you want the back to ceramic?
I
mean, might as well.
Might as well,
since I'm there. So the rear window. So how dark do you want the rear?
I guess just do it the same.
25? I mean, 30?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, so let's do the 32. Yeah, I got a little backed up, man, as you can see. Back me up. There's another guy with a Tesla coming for back window.
So.
Yeah, there's a guy from Tesla came the other day, but he said that his back window got a couple dirt, so I want to come and redo it for him. Yeah, shit happens. Yes. You know. All right, back window. Square. Let's see how it goes with this.
Back. I guess just do them all the same.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
The back and then the
okay. That's my son.
How old is he?
Now he's eight.
Eight?
Eight. Yeah.
Little tender in the making?
I don't know, man. I don't know if he's going to like it or not. I don't know. I'm trying to find out because sometimes he doesn't want to come.
Yeah.
If I should start coming up like litter, probably.
Yeah.
But, you know, sometimes you come across other issues. Then it's kind of difficult.
Yeah.
So
Pro window tienes, Pepe? Yeah. Ajá.
$75. Yes, sir. Sure, no problem.
Yeah, man. $75
for one window. Yeah, man. It's, you know, both of them will be 160. So, you know, it's not bad at all. But, you know, you want to pay. All right. Yeah, it is what it is. That's it, guys, you know. So, that's it. Somebody asked me about the Fusion. I got a message this morning, and it's a pretty cool heat gun. I got it. I needed to buy another Steno. I haven't. I got my Makita. I got this one. So either one are good. So, you know. So I'm gonna do pretty much the same thing. This, I just shrink top and bottom. And then I'm going to. Reverse roll. Clean that window over there. Reverse roll. Strip across. So I don't know how much I'm gonna charge this guy. I don't even know you. Ah, shit. All right. So let's see. From here. I think so. Can you forward your seat from the other side? Can you pull it?
Do what?
Forward it?
Yeah, let's see.
Can I do this one with the same?
I don't know if that one moves, to be honest.
Really?
I think that one's attached to that box.
Damn.
Unfortunately. Is there anything on the side?
I don't think so. No. So not even back and forth like this, no? Damn.
Unfortunate.
Yeah, okay, well.
If it don't turn out perfect, I don't blame you.
There you go. So. That shit makes it even difficult, man. These fucking things, man. Let me try. We gotta cut this motherfucker. Give me some white sometimes. Where's my offer? Yes. Alright. So let me see here, guys. You know, recording the whole thing. You know, remember, you gotta trim this little part over here. bottles. I need to clean this shit too. All right, so let me see here. There he goes. All right, so let me check something on my phone. Not yet. I will. After I'm done with this, I will. As soon as I finish the job, I will. Alright, so... Alright guys, I'm just cleaning this shit. It's very dirty. So, a little knife, probably want to pass the cut in here in a little bit. Okay, so, so let me do this stuff. Okay, so super uncomfortable with this though. Super. I don't know if it's gonna be. No, it's not the same window, is it? Oh no, yes it is. It doesn't look like it. So, okay. Okay. So I guess it's gonna be this way. All right. It's not gonna be perfect. but we're gonna do our best for this. Okay, so let's remove this. Okay. All right, so now you gotta cut the excess in here, and that's it. That's it. Done. It won't be perfect, guys, okay? So, maybe we're gonna have some contamination because it's because our tooth and dirt. Dirty as fuck. So you do what you can, and then, you know, it is what it is. But it's gonna have protection. Fuck yeah, it's gonna have protection. This is done. So let's move with a little quarter over there, a little window, and then after strip, and we're done. Oops, man. Yeah. Let me do a little tiny one. Oh shit, that's good. So it's gonna be a little nice recording as soon as I finish with everything. So then after I'm gonna do this, strip across the little window, it'll be done. Oh shit, very nice. The fuck is this? What is that? All right, so fill it up. And then that's it. Let's go. I'm gonna do the same thing with this. Wet it, pre-wet it. Quicker. All right. And then. Ah, come on, shit. There he goes. All right, let's get this shit done. I don't think I need to cut everything. Let me see here. This is right here. Okay, let's see this here. Let's see down here. With everything, clean it up. Go. Let me see. Is it good? I guess it should be. Should be. Let me see. Well, yeah, I mean, I just gotta train a little bit, but it's not bad at all. Okay. So I'm gonna trim this. There's a little excess on the top. Not really though. The other part went in. So this part is out. So some dirt in here. Yeah, so let me see what I can do here. But yeah, you can actually stick it in there. The problem is it's too dirty. Yeah, you see. Thank you. no. You know what? I need to redo this again, though. Yeah, I'm gonna redo it again. This thing needs to be redone again. Alright, so. What I'm gonna do now, since I fuck up this little tiny window, I need to. What I need to do is just start from the top and leave the access on the bottom part because it's too dirty there. So. Okay, so there is what is the plug, what is the plug? There he goes. Nice. Nice. There he goes. So I'm gonna start from the top and finish it on the bottom, and then I trim it. That's it. There he goes, coming along. Yeah, I made a mistake doing the other side. So, you can just do some little cutting here. in the X's. That's it. Hold on. Now, let's do this strip and we're done. Alright. Strip across the windshield, and that's it. And we do end after recording. Should have gone live, but like I said, I don't want to. I need to order some film. I'm just gonna wait probably until maybe when I get back from Mexico. I take up a few days off. I gotta go to Mexico. Gotta do things on there and then head back. So I'll be back on Saturday, Friday night. So let's see. Nine. Oh, nice. The fuck. Fucked it up. It's a little bit. So let me see something with this. Okay, clean it up. Okay. How much is this gonna be for this? Fuck, man. What is the problem here? I don't know. You know what? Let me. So probably I'm not gonna have to be replacing the needle. Gotta do the same thing with this. Pretty wet it, I'm done. Need to order some 20s for strips. And then what else? I need to redo this car for the pay. So put this in here. there. So, let me pre-wet it. All right, let's get this done, guys, and be done. Oh, let me see this. Yeah. Oh, shit. Deal. We gotta remove the freaking toll tag. Oh my god. So so let me see here. Man, fucking. You know what, man? This guy has to order another one. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't know why they fucking put the toll tax in there now. He's gonna pay with the fucking car. Shit, man. Shit. Fucking uncomfortable shit. Oh my god. So I guess I'll do that. Throw this shit in there. That's it. La verga. Got a lot of shit in here. Oh, you can even fucking move in this shit. God damn, boy. Oh. Jesus, man. Fucking uncomfortable shit. Man. This is fucking annoying. Holy shit. Yeah, fucking $300, fuck it. Imagine this shit outside. Fuck that. Oh my God, what a fucking shit. Fuck this, man. This fucking super shit. Done. Things like this, nah. I paid these motherfuckers. Fucking shit, I'm done. Oh my god. There's no room in there, man.
Tight.
Yeah, super tight. Yeah. Oh man. All right, fellas. That's it. Already. I hope you guys enjoy as you get some tips from there. But I'm done with this crap. All right, it's a 2016 Kenworth T800. Or, you know, there's some variation models. Okay, fellas, you have a good day. See you next time. Team Pro. Take care.